my left, most definitely. I'll be ripping mics to destroy the right wing. Live from center stage is the place to be. Rockin' for revolution, most definitely. Revolution, a solution, look at Beth Green.
Mighty, mighty teachers.
Fighting for better pay.
Fighting for better pay.
Fighting for students.
Fighting for students.
This in my hands, it was the first time, just like every other chaptered chair, and I felt that it was a great tool that we needed. It's simple. It was pretty self-explanatory, and yet it listed the most important activities that, as a chapter chair, we needed to make sure that we talk to our members, and that's where it all starts. We need to have a conversation with our members, and once you have that, once you have your talking points, everything else just falls in its place.
We've been participating in different activities with the union. One was the bus tour and the caravan. We've attended assemblies with the union. We've been having many conversations with officers of the union. We have received a lot of support from them. And at my school site, we've been coordinating with many teachers that are backed by their union.
This contract agreement is good for students, it's good for educators, and it's good for communities. There are immediate concrete improvements that are involved with it, and there's also language that allows for more improvement over time.
My left, most definitely. I'll be ripping mics to destroy the right wing. Live from center stage is the place to be. Rockin' for revolution, most definitely. Revolution, the solution, look at Beth Green. Revolution is the answer, I'm a fantasy. Nixon breaks the shadow so the sun can breathe. Inhaling and breathe, exhaling and proceed. The give guerrilla warriors exactly what they need.
I think that this year has, there's been some noticeable change, and I hope that we keep the momentum moving forward. People are feeling very proud of our work this year, and I think this is a good moment.
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! Hooray! If you have to be angry.